All right, it's Christmas Eve, 2015, 5:34 p.m. Full moon, supposed to be the last one until the year 2030 or 2032 to have this full moon on Christmas Eve, Christmas day, night, whatever. I'm out here for CJ, my little dog that I lost. We had to have her put down on December 17th of 2013, a year after my mom passed away from cancer. And today, December 24th, was my mom's birthday. So I just wanted to tell CJ, Merry Christmas. And Mom, I love you and I miss you. And one day we'll all be together again. So I do love you and I miss you a great deal. Mom was an angel when she was alive. Anybody that's ever met her or knew her knows that. I mean, she'd give you whatever she didn't have. She'd give it to you anyway. Go out of her way to borrow it if she had to give you something. So, CJ, I miss you a great deal, girl. You were my little girl. You know, and Mom, I love you, and I miss you, Mom. Merry Christmas, everybody. Take care of your mom and your dad, and your kids, brothers, sisters, all that. It's like that stupid saying that I used to think stupid. Tomorrow's never promised. So when you lose someone that you care about, you can't wish you could get them back and do it over. So do it now. And Merry Christmas to Joshua, my son. So that's all.